Mom, Crystal Stewart of Texas, was in the top 10 when she made her entrance, whoops, and fell. That was during the evening gown competition. Apparently, she tripped on her dress. This is the second year in a row Miss USA has slipped during the competition. You might remember last year, Rachel Smith tripped, earning her YouTube celebrity status. One person standing tall, however, Dayana Mendoza of Venezuela, has been crowned Miss Universe 2008.